One, two, three.
The cowboy married an untamed girl back in 1974. She took him on the ride of his life and so much more. There was fighting and cheating and all of the trouble that a poor boy can ignore. Till a pistol packed her mama drew her gun and he laid on the floor. She gave him a run for his money, of which he had a lot. He earned his pay by selling cocaine and cars that were hot. He'd be hustling mustlers and hunting down rustlers with his old 30-odd. But listen, my friend, it came to an end the night that he got shot. I'm warning you now, you gon' mess around with a woman who's been scorned. You'll have to hide away and you'll curse the day that you were ever born. Let me tell you, she was not much better than that man who was no good. She would shake him down and fool around to get whatever she could. His mama always told him, don't trust a girl from that side of the woods. But he didn't think twice, no, he took no advice, and he got gunned down where he stood. I'm warning you now, you don't mess around with a woman who's been scorned. You'll have to hide away and you'll curse the day that you were ever born. Because of the cowboy's reputation, she got a way on self-defense. All she ever wanted was his money, at least that was the evidence. The judge said we're better off without him, and that's just my two cents. She got away, and to this day, the jury's still on the fence.